It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. We're here in Shanghai. We're here in the Yangtze River Delta today, home of the 16 corners that make up the Shanghai International Circuit. 54% of this 3.3-mile lap is taken at full throttle, and we'll be getting up to speeds of around 200 miles an hour, with DRS assisting the cars down the back straight before they brake into the sharp hairpin at turn 14. Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining me once again for the Grand Prix. Let's talk about Olsen. They're still relatively new to a sport which does have a high learning curve and, of course, little tolerance for mistakes.
That's right, it is a difficult environment to come into. In junior categories, you're competing against drivers with similar levels of experience. But some of these guys in Formula One have been there for over a decade. But I have to say, in this case, it's so far so good.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Verstappen, Charles Leclerc and Albon, Weber, Olsen, Perez and Carlos Sainz, Butler, Raikkonen, Daniel Ricciardo and Grosjean, Magnussen, Kvyat, George Russell and Lando Norris, Kubica and Antonio Giovinazzi. He starts from the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going. teammate behind is 10.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 13th. The time last lap was a 1:49.7. Position. Front of the pack, Hamilton is behind you. The gap behind us is 5.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. P1, Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap behind is 6.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. This is your final lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 17.5 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 44.0. absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
Renault have pulled off a sublime performance to secure the top step of the podium today. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
Here come today's winning drivers, and what a race it was! This is a team that knows success very well in F1, and they're just itching for even more. Congratulations to the Renault team for their excellent win today. So, let's review the driver's standings. Olsen increases their championship lead. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Olsen. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Racing Point this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
good day today. Let's have your take on it. You were cutting your way through the field during the race. You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? Appreciate your time.